Well, since Christmas, our weather here in the Northern Plains has been rough and it has been tough. And it's when we get these cold spells of weather on the vehicles and even the snowblowers have a tough time. And the snowblowers were working overtime today. Now 9 below as cold Arctic air builds in, feels like 28 below thanks to a 12 mile per hour wind from the north. So it doesn't take a lot of wind to make it feel wind chilly out there. The coldest weather right now in the Devil's Lake Basin with 16 below there, and it's 15 below in Langdon with 11 below in both Grand Forks and Thief River Falls. It is closer to 10 below along the I-94 corridor at this hour. And as mentioned earlier, wind chills are between 25 and 35 below, almost 40 below in Langdon at this hour. So exposed skin can freeze in mere minutes. So it's a good idea to make sure you're bundled up no matter what your chores are outdoors. Clear skies helping us to cool off, as well as some very calming winds over the gusts that we saw today. And now some flakes developing in the western part of the Dakotas. That's heading our way for tonight. And then later in the week, we got this storm out here in the west coast. And while looking at the long-range models, this storm track does not look like it's going to move much. Several storm systems are going to swing through the Rockies and Central Plains and clip our areas. We go towards and through the rest of our month of February. So here's what you need to know for tonight. We're going to see temperatures the coldest in the Devil's Lake Basin, teens to 20s below there, and closer to around 10 to 15 below for most of us here in the southern Red River Valley. Wind chills between 30 and 45 below zero at times. So a pretty brisk morning, to say the least. Now, as we go through the midday hours, we'll see a few clouds developing, and there will be a chance of some snow developing. With this cold of air, the snow will build up rather quickly. So 1 to 3 inches, not out of the question by the time we get ready for bed on Tuesday night. So your Tuesday starts out brutally cold here in Fargo. We warm up to 1 whole degree above zero. Best chance of some flakes will be in the latter part of the day. And the best chance of accumulation does appear to be north for tomorrow, but much more snow is in the forecast. I'll have more on that in just one moment. Tomorrow afternoon at 4 on the bus ride home from school, the kids can expect just above zero to the east and just below zero off to the west. This is a great look at a beautiful sky out there in Lemoore. Judith, thanks for uploading. That's at St. Ansgar Sunrise. Thank you so much for sharing your photo at valleynewslive.com. Okay, Wednesday, our next winter storm begins to impact the region. That will begin as we go through the day on Wednesday and into Thursday. A very good chance of snow, particularly in the Southern Valley. We stay cold and several inches will be possible, followed by an Arctic blast that will have morning temperatures between 20 and 30 below once again. So a brutally long week followed off and capped off by another chance of snow for the weekend ahead. So winter is here and it looks like it's here to stay. Here's one model's rendition of the snow onset on Wednesday in the late day. It gets moderate to heavy here in the valley, lasting all the way through the night and into Thursday morning before it exits out to the east. And as it does exit, notice these wind arrows turning yellow. That means very strong winds with gusts up to around 40 miles per hour. So once again, snow and blowing snow in the forecast. Snowfall potential at this time, a lot can change, but we're keeping our eyes on it for you. Where you see the light blues right here, a good 3 to 6 inches. The dark blues, closer to 6 to 12 inches. European model, not too far off. So there is a little bit of agreement there. We're going to keep our eyes on that. But another wallop of winter is on the way. Mike, you surprisingly gave some fantastic advice on gassing up the snowblower. I'd recommend you wax the shovel as well.
Sounds good.
I'll only use one of them.
Okay.
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 Thanks, Hutch.
You bet.